Deirdre, yourself in third grade. Congratulations on graduating from St. Joan of Arc.
James, you're graduating eighth grade. Good job getting into a good high school.
Matthew, you're gonna go to a good school and you're gonna make good decisions. You're gonna be getting good grades and good luck and have a good time in high school.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night, like the 4th of July, 'cause baby you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work, make them go as you shoot across the sky.
Best of me loves the best of you. shadow you never run from. Run from a fight. Now I'll be your ally through all the battles. And I know it'll be alright.
What I'm saying is, you know me, wrestle with the old me. Save me at my lowest, all you had to do was hold me, console me. No matter how far I fall. Cause the best of me loves the best of you. And all the rest I can see right through. You trust in me and I trust you too. Cause the best of me loves the best of you.
They learn to fly.
Yeah, I'm telling you, the best of me loves the best of you. And all the rest I can see right through. You trust in me and I trust you too. Cause the best of me loves the best of you.
Question: who is ready to graduate 8th grade?
I have a question too. We haven't been in school since March 13. What do you guys already miss most about the academy?
Being in the same building as my friends.
I personally miss the Joan Dome.
What else will we always remember about our years at St. Joan?
The fun run really was fun.
Remember that we were the first class to ever beat the teachers in Spirit Week volleyball?
Yeah. Even though we let you win.
The gravy bowl always ends in a tie.
Friday Funk, remember that? What even was that?
We have been through a lot together. Different principals and different pastors, opening a new academy, COVID-19 e-learning.
No matter what,
and no matter where we are,
we'll always have each other as friends.
Let's look at our story from the beginning.
And made me who I am. Through the drifting sands of time, I got your back and you got mine. If you bear a heavy load, I'll be your wheels, I'll be the road. I'll see us through the thick and thin, or love and loss until the end. Always guiding me, yeah, it's true. You care.
these we give and give again.
It's times like these you learn to love again.
It's times like these, time and time again. Oh, oh, oh. Hey, I'm a new day rising.
I'm a brand new sky to hang the stars upon.
Time and time again.
Let's go. It's times like these do we activate. Do something to improve, don't procrastinate. I've been cooking, I'll make all the kid pass to play. Stream games at 11, but I clap at 8. And I'll jingle FaceTime if you tempt me. Time to pay back all the health docs lent me. And for me, West 10's elementary. But right now, I wanna see life go empty, you get me?
We'll make it better together. We'll make a better life. Because the pressure is ever upon us every night. And every day, so we pray.
And follows you back home. Mm-hmm.
Ah, I'm a streetlight shining. I'm a wildlife burning bright, burning off and on.
It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these.
You learn to love again.